Slippery slope occurs when a person argues that one thing will inevitably result in another.
A storm is gathering.
A storm of robosexual marriage that will rain down on us like fire.
It's probably a firestorm.
If robosexual marriage becomes legal, imagine the horrible things that will happen to our children. Then imagine we said those things, since we couldn't think of any. As a mother, those things worry me.
Vote no on Infinity, paid for by the Farnsworth Foundation.
In this clip, the actors in the television ad warn that robosexual marriage will have unforeseen negative consequences. They warn that if robosexual marriage happens, other negative things will happen as a result. Of course, there is no actual causal relation between robosexual marriage and the negative things they propose, or don't propose. By asserting that robosexual marriage will eventually lead to negative consequences, the actors in the television ad commit the slippery slope fallacy.
Subscribe to Colbert Classroom and be on the lookout for new videos.